Let's look at this question. Which of the following divides 13 cube plus 15 cube plus 20 cube plus 18 cube? Then you have four numbers. Okay, let's see. For 21, you would have to check with 3 and 7. For 11, you would have to check with 11. For 7, you would have to check with 7. For 14, you would have to check with 2 and 7. Hopefully, of the numbers that you can see, because this is odd, this is odd, this is even, straight away you can say it is definitely divisible by 2. Let me check it by 7 more. So this first number will give me minus 1 cube, next number will give me 1 cube, this number will give me minus 1 cube, and this number will give me plus 4 cube. Okay, so this and this cancelled, this gives me minus 1, this gives me 64, I get 63. So it is definitely divisible by 7. It is divisible by 7. So as of now, I know it is definitely divisible by 3 and 4. The only thing left for me to check is option A and option D, because that is where 3 and 4 are coming together. So B is not the answer, C is not the answer. Let's check whether it is divisible by 3 or not. Checking by 3 is easy. So this is divisible by 3, this is divisible by 3. For 13 cube, I get 1 cube. For 20 cube, I get minus 1 cube. So yes, it is also divisible by 3 now. So I need a pairing where it is 1, 2, 3 and 4. Therefore, I'll mark option D as the answer. If you want to check for 11, if you are insisted on checking for 11, let's also do that. 13 is leaving a remainder of 2 cube with 11. 15 leaves a remainder of 4 cube, 20 leaves a remainder of minus 2 cube, and 18 leaves a remainder of minus 4 cube. Everything will get cancelled out. Still, you will reach your answer option D. That is it.